smash down the middle every time.
6-5, 7-7. Yes, he's certainly found the weakness in the Chinese pairing.
Just not covering his backhand.
Tremendous. The disguise on the drop shot from Zhang Jun.
5-6. Did very well to pick that up. Having to work very hard at the moment, Michael. Ricky's being kept out of this game a little bit at the moment.
The right moment.
6-4.
Anticipating well.
Two or three very long, hard rallies for Michael. Wonder if that's going to hurt him for the rest of this game.
Comfortable when she's smashing from the back of the court, Ricky Olsen.
She was very strong against me yesterday. I know that's all I know about that one. But, I think she's been kept out of the game a little bit. She's not hitting that many strokes.
8-6.
Maybe she's just gone a little bit cold at the moment.
Maybe because she's been kept out of the game, when she does get the opportunity to hit the shuttle, she feels she's got to do something a little extra special with it.
That's right. She knows Michael's having to work very hard out there. He's probably taking 70-80% of the shots at the moment. She's thinking, I've got to put it away quite quickly, and maybe she's just snatching a few at the moment.
So the Olympic champions, Zhang Jun and Gao Ling, number two seeds here, have the advantage of the change of ends in this deciding game. There's not a lot in it.
One more, please.
And before play resumes, the court will need a little bit of a mop.
I'm surprised there haven't been more breaks actually in this match. Players are doing very well. There's been some very long, hard rallies out there.
Yeah, terrific pace.
8-6. Play.
Yes, it really is a very powerful smash indeed. Time the placement with the power.
They just look a little bit fresher at the moment, the Chinese. Very good, very good. Fantastic pickup from Michael in the middle of that rally. Really changed the rally round. Allowed Ricky to get up onto the tape and do what she does best. Need to stop them on 10 now.
Oh, it's just wide. There was a clear gap down that side of the court.
Completely sent him the wrong way. That could be a key point in this match. Twice Michael's now in the last few rallies tried that cross court lift, hasn't worked. Really should just lay it off straight, try and get the attack.
first two games, we were seeing Michael really leap in the air for that sort of a shot. Hardly left the ground, and I think your point, Simon, that he might be a little bit fatigued. Well, that sort of error not showing that you're correct.
Very difficult now for the Danes to get back into this, I think. The Chinese very up for this now. They look strong.
That's going wide.
11-6, second serve.
The Danes need a little bit of help like that. I think if the Chinese keep the shuttle in now and don't make the errors, then you know, they're virtually there.
I was going to say, let's not forget that the Danes were 5 points adrift in the opening game before coming back to win it. But now they're 6 points down. 12-6 in the deciding game. Oh, that's lovely.
Fantastic defence from the Chinese. Both players.
Serves over 6-12.
Really need a good run of serves now.
Well, if anyone can produce that, it's this lady, Ricky Olsen.
Feel Ricky was just underneath the tape there. She's got to get earlier on the tape than the Chinese girl.
Oh, a little bit of luck for the Danes.
I think they needed that. Interesting to see why they've just suddenly started to flick the Chinese girl on the serve. Maybe they think she's getting a little bit tired out there.
Oh. She was in the right place at the right time. Ricky Olsen just made the error. Doing an awful lot of work.
Seems to be working this flick. They're getting the girl off the net and they're opening the space up in front of the Chinese so they can get the first block in, and that's then giving them the attack.
Are still playing at such a pace. You consider this match has been in progress for an hour now. The quality is just incredible.
Did everything right in this rally apart from that last clear. Really should have put another little drop in.
So now just 2 points away from the title.
Superb smash there. great angle. Chinese girl had no chance of doing much with that. I'm just wondering if the Chinese lads are getting a little bit tense here. He seems to be snatching at his serves and some of his drives a bit now. He's getting very close, you can probably taste it. Just that little bit of luck either side now.
Well, he was very quick to come forward there, Michael Sogor. There he was, he saw the opportunity, followed it in case it had come back.
Working so hard out there, Michael. He's playing some of the best stuff he's played in the whole of the three sets at the moment. Very tight shot to the net there.
So now just 1 point the deficit. 12-13.
Hitting hope here from the Chinese boy, completely out of position. Like you say, superb defence from Ricky.
Well, I think perhaps Michael Sogor saw out of the corner of his eye that Zhang Jun was stepping forward. That's why he was forced into the error.
It's exactly what they did in the end of the second set. Chinese came forward onto the net, put a lot of pressure on.
Oh, serve is short.
Played a very tight net shot just prior to that. Really set herself up well, but a little bit of luck, that's all it needs.
Well played, the Danes.
Cross court smash across the Chinese body. It's been working very well today. Really needs a good serve now.
One game all, 13 all. And it's in. Well, the reaction of Michael Sogor telling the story.
14 match points, 13.
And it's now match points for the number one seeds.
You can see he wants this so much, he's never won such a big event.
Little bit tentative.
He put a clearing in the middle of that rally, really, he should have put a drop in and tried to keep the attack.
Second match point. Just long.
And feeling a little bit for the Danes here. They've been in this position so many times. In the Olympics against us, they had two serves for it. I hope they get another chance.
Deciding game, and the Danes have chosen to set to 3 points. First pair to 17.
Difficult to finish the rallies off against the Chinese. They work so hard together, getting everything back over the net. When a lot of these matches get tight, they tend to win them because they work so well as a pair. Another little bit of luck there for the Danes. Little net cord.
Good put away, though, from Ricky Olsen. Deceiving his opponents, and it means that the Chinese now have a match point themselves. Big titles. Match points against this same pair in the Olympic Games.